But God cannot. Something like what you just said now. God cannot sleep.
And the Bible says he slept.
God cannot be a man.
That's right.
So we talk more about what God can do.
That's what I'm asking.
We don't talk about what God can do.
Tell me, God can't
Why is that the question? Can God cease to exist? Isaiah 53. Let me ask it. Why is that the question? Because God is. Can God cease to exist? God can't die for anyone. No, sorry, let me. I'm talking to you. We don't want to talk to me. No, thank you. Jesus, why did Jesus die? Can I die for anyone? No, sorry, let me. I'm talking to you. We don't want to talk to me. No, thank you. Jesus, why did Jesus die? Because the Lamb of God takes away the sin. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let me see. Isaiah 53. Yeah, yeah. Where Jesus is led like a lamb to the slaughter. 8. And then this is the problem with the world. We all like sheep have gone astray. Each one of us has turned to our own way. The law, this is God, has laid on the iniquity of us all. So this is why Christians say Jesus died. Verse 7 and 8. 7 and 8. He's led like a lamb to the slaughter, as a sheep before its shearers is dumb. He's speaking not at all. Speaking about Jesus. Yeah, yeah, 7 and 8. What did it say? 7 and 8. It's all here. What did 7 say?
Well, Isaiah chapter 53, they use for them in the church. Are they able to say it was brought from the prison? Jesus was never in prison. And then here, Jesus at the last supper said, this is my blood of the covenant, which is poured out for many for the forgiveness of sins. So Jesus shed his blood. You believe in that? Okay. Let's talk. Let's talk. Let's start to listen about this. So let's start to listen about the virgin birth. Jesus had no... No, you're using the Bible. No, 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 you talk to me. You talk to me. No, I'm not talking to you. No, you talk to me.
His body was changed. We breathed in the Holy Spirit. Jesus promises the Holy Spirit. If you love me, keep my commandments. I'll ask the Father and will give you another advocate to help you. Who is that Father? Who is that Father? The Spirit of truth. The Spirit will live with you and will be in you. So we believe, just as God gave the Holy Spirit to men, He can give us the Holy Spirit to change us. We need God's help. So we need the help of the Holy Spirit. If you should die on this faith,
you land against God. If you should die upon this faith, you will never be successful, according to the Bible. Saying God sent someone to die for the sins of mankind, God will be unjust. You committing crime, I'm committing crime. God will now send someone to die for the sin. It doesn't make sense, according to the Bible itself.
It's the sign of God's love.
It doesn't make sense.
It's God's love.
Who said it? Jesus never said
God so. God so loved the world, He gave His one and only Son, that whoever believes in Him should not perish.
Who is talking there? Who is talking here? Who is
this?
Who is talking here?
No matter what
people. Who is talking there? Who is talking there?
It means they can be forgiven.
Asking who is talking there?
ISIS have killed people in brainwashed. It's not their fault. 46. If they refuse,
you still have to keep on listening to Him.
They can be forgiven. Jesus died for them. If you believe more, so that's the sign of God's love.
How about this? How about this? Let me show you this.
No, no,
let me show
you this. Because of Trinity. Yeah. So any questions?
I think this has been written by other people. Like people who came after Jesus and distorted them.
Okay. Well, the Quran actually says in Surah chapter 4.
Yeah.
So God has become man.
Believe in Allah and His Messenger. The Scripture reveals the Messenger, and the Scripture reveals the Lord.
When we say God become man,
So the Quran doesn't say the Bible is corrupt. The Quran says believe in the scripture. So this is the scripture. We believe God can protect us.
That's not true. Quran has said the Bible is corrupt.
So we believe the exact words of Jesus.
Let me show you something. Let me show you something there. Let me show you something here. If it's bizarre.
You
My turn now.
No, I'm not talking to you.
You don't want to talk to me?
Yeah, any more questions?
Why? You don't want to talk to me?
If you want to come again.
Who knows about this cause of opportunity?